Ay, gagawa ako today ng kanibole, Swedish kanibole. Pero ngayon, ito na yung, ano tawag ito? My dough, my dig. Ayan. Tapos, so ngayon, here's my partner. My partner. Hi.
And then you cut
it. Now we make a filling. Here I have. Now here is my ingredients for my filling. Margarine or butter, sugar, cardamoma, and kanil or cinnamon. And my big kanil dough. I already make it earlier. This is ingredients is of course as fresh yeast, sugar, little bit sugar, 1 teaspoon, little bit of salt, pinch. And we need is to mix it together. Let's mix this. Swedish band. Swedish cannibal. This is my one of my favorite bole.
Kule, kule, kule.
Bole, bole.
Okay.
Let me see if you like it. Use a pizza slicer. We want the show you how to make like this. Use 2 hands. Just a sample. Or maybe you can also use thank you.
A few moments later.
Make sure your ovens start set for 130 to 150 for 15 to 20 minutes.
Smoke it.
Mm.